Sidestepping the introduction of additional strict measures in France, the government is set to announce on Thursday that only the northern county of Pas-de-Calais will be placed under full weekend lockdowns in the coming weeks. While there were hints that the same might be true for the Paris region, the French government has reportedly dismissed the idea. As the public begins to tire from already strict measures, including a nationwide 6 p.m. to 6 a.m. curfew, authorities have been under pressure to avoid adding to the discomfort. While most parts of the country have been spared from lockdowns, further measures could still be on the cards for 20 regions that are under increased surveillance. These could include the closures of busy streets, stricter mask-wearing checks, and a ban on the delivery of alcohol in the evening. In the southern county of Var, a ban has already been placed on deliveries after 10 p.m., as well as on flea markets.
On est déjà masqué avec des distances de sécurité. Je pense que c'est suffisant maintenant d'interdire quelques rassemblements comme les brocantes, la vente d'alcool. Enfin, je vois pas ce que ça peut changer de plus.
Il faut arrêter de livrer de l'alcool après 22 heures, c'est clair. Il faut arrêter les gens qui font la fête parce que ils se font du mal, ils font du mal aux autres. Voilà, je crois qu'à un moment donné, il faut sévir.
The government is also looking to heighten surveillance over several other regions in the coming days, with its response decided on a case-by-case basis.